There's a lady right there walking, which made him nervous because she came out of nowhere, which is fine. So we're just chilling. I'm allowing my mom's boots, but I'm allowing him to watch and assess and just see that nothing's happening. And if he looks at me, then I give him a reward and my marker. Good job. Good job. I want the eye contact though. And again, what I'm working on here is just desensitizing him because there's a dog right there. You can see, so there's just dogs and stuff around, but I'm keeping him at a safe distance because I want him to know I'm going to take care of him. He doesn't have to manage all this scary stuff that could be around. Huh, Wallace? Yes, good boy. That was a good check-in, even though I said your name, but I'm still so happy. There's that dog back there. It's okay. Yes, good job. If they voluntarily look at you like that, man, you better jackpot with praise, treats, or reward of some sort. Yes, good boy.